Hey there, so thank you for tuning in. I just quickly want to let you know what you can expect in the Skillshare class. So basically, we're going to cover everything that you need to start out your freelance videography business or your YouTube channel or whatever you want to do with video. I give you the pure basics. We're going to talk about camera settings. We're going to talk about basic lighting techniques. We're going to talk about how to use a microphone so you can have proper audio. We're going to talk about framing and make sure your image looks professional. So maybe my favorite story from the Soul Skillshare class is the story of how I upgraded my camera just because I thought I need a better camera. And it literally changed nothing. Like, I didn't have any clients that I didn't have before. I couldn't shoot any videos that I couldn't shoot before. Of course it's easier. Of course the image looks better. But that's not the point, because the point is the camera that you have is the right one. The point is that the best camera is the one you have. And usually it's enough. So of course there's times where you should upgrade your gear, and that time will come. But especially if you start out, everything that can make it work is already enough. You don't need fancy gear. Like, that's actually part of the fun in the beginning, that you have to make it work with what you have. You know, maybe you don't have the $500 light. Maybe you need to use a cheap light from IKEA and put some things on it to make it diffuse or whatever. Like, the point is, get crafty. Don't allow yourself the excuse of, oh, I don't have money for the right gear. Oh, I don't have 10 years of experience. Learn the basics. Get the best stuff you can get, and if it's your goddamn phone, that's fine too. Like I said, I started out with this camera here. You know, that's like a point and shoot. That's a travel snapshot camera. Yeah, it creates good looking image, but it's not at all what I have right now. If you feel like you want to create videos, whether on YouTube or whether as a freelancer, it doesn't really matter. Don't allow yourself the excuse of, I need better gear or I need more anything. Just start. You know, in this Skillshare class, you get all the basics you need to start. You could literally start getting clients tomorrow. You can start going out for free, shooting free videos for people because you don't have a portfolio yet. Shoot for free. And if it's your phone, doesn't matter. Like, you're going to have some looks, whatever. Like, if you create a good video afterwards because you follow the basics, nobody's going to ask any questions. You know, you have to, you know, get through it, push through it. If you want to start creating tomorrow, go out. Buy the best camera that you can get. Buy a used camera on eBay. Shoot some free videos. Come back. Make a video. Put it on your portfolio. Get clients. Get money. Get experience. Buy better cameras. Get better. Get better. Get better. And that's how that works. In this Skillshare class, I want this to be the start of your freelance videography career. I want this to be the start of your YouTube channel. I want this to be the start of whatever you want to do with video. And just make sure to not allow yourself ever the excuse of, my gear is not good enough, or I don't have enough experience. You know, get there, learn, grow. And that's basically what all this is about. Sorry for the rant, but I really want you to create. And so I'm gonna stop talking right now. Have fun with the class. See you inside. Greetings from Germany. Bye bye.